The following depiction of lives lost invites reflection and reverence. There is another war that has been fought. It is not a noble war. And it has changed us as a society. It has been fought by our most vulnerable Americans. Since January of 1973, 58 million lives lost in the war against the unborn.